Hey, hello, and welcome to a new CrocFix video today. So we have here two Samsung phones. One of them is an old Samsung Galaxy S21, and the new one is a new Galaxy S24 smartphone. So what we want to do is to transfer all data here from the old phone to the new Galaxy S24. From the old Samsung to the new Samsung phone. So we have also here another issue, which I want to bring up. And you see the touch screen is not working here on the Samsung. So I will show you the options, what we can do. Basically, if your touch is not working, but you have the screen, we can try to operate the phone with the mouse. If your phone is working normally, just proceed with the touch instructions and click the same options what I do to transfer the files. So, if your touch screen is not working, then you will need following. I suggest you buy such kind of USB-C docking station, and this will allow you also to connect your phone via HDMI to your television. You will have two USB ports where you can connect USB sticks to your phone, and you can also use and connect your micro SD or SD card to your phone, and you can also charge your phone over the docking station here or connect some device with an USB-C port. So you need something like this connected to your phone where the touch screen is not working. If you don't want to buy this, I have provided the links also in the video description. Just click on more under the video and you will find the links to buy this there. So once you have this connected, then you will need also an USB mouse. So whichever mouse suits to you, you can also have a wireless mouse at home with a USB connector. So whichever you want, whichever you need, whichever you have, just take it. And then of course we will need to connect this to the docking station here. So this is connected to the old phone. Now connect this to a free USB port. And then you see here, I am operating the phone already with the mouse. So I'm going to open up the phone here and put in the password. Done. There we are. We are already in the phone. So we want to start also here the application on the new phone. So what you need to do now is you are going here to scroll up. Then you come into settings, you click on settings, then you scroll down where you will find on the old phone where it says accounts and backup. So click on that. Then you scroll down and you will see here smart switch, bring data from old device or transfer to old device or something like that. So click on that. And then wait, then we will also open the application on the new phone. Open up the new phone. Go to settings. Then go down, click on accounts and backup. And then you go to smart switch, transfer data for device setup. Click on that. All right. So now this is the old phone. This is the new phone. We want to receive data on the new phone and we want to send data from the old phone, from here to there. So on the old phone, you click on send data. Oh, sorry. We need to use the mouse, send data. And I want to click on wireless. And here I want to receive data. I'm clicking here, receive data. I want to receive data from a Galaxy device because this is a Samsung phone. All right, so on the old phone, I click on wireless, and on the new phone, I also click here now on the wireless. So the phones will start to search now for each other. You see? It already found the phone, so connect to Galaxy S24 to transfer your data. I'm clicking on connect. So I got here an application where I need to update the smart switch on the old phone, otherwise it won't work. So update smart switch on your old phone. So what we need to do now is we will need to firstly update the smart switch. So I'm going to connect here to a Wi-Fi network. All right, so by doing this, holding here on the Wi-Fi, clicking and holding the button, it will mean that we want to connect to another Wi-Fi. So right now, once we are connected to the Wi-Fi, we will need to go to Play Store and search here for smart switch. You see already there is smart switch. We click on smart switch and here the Samsung smart switch logo. It must be from Samsung Electronics. We need to update. Now update the application first. It says installing. Okay, now it's already installed. So I'm going now down and I will disconnect here the Wi-Fi because I don't want to be interrupted between the connection between these two phones. Here I have to click now on close app. All right. And now again, I have to open here transfer data for the device. And here also I need to go to settings. Scroll down because the app updated. I need to open it again. So I go down, click on accounts and backup. Bring data from all device. And I want again to send data and here receive data. I click on Galaxy here and wireless here and also wireless here. They search for each other again. Once you hear that sound, you know that everything is working. Connect to Galaxy S24 to transfer your data. Connect with the mouse. So they search now for all the data on the old phone. This can take some time, depends how much data it is. So then it asks me what I want to transfer. Everything, just accounts or custom. I select here everything. And then I click on next. Then here it asks me if I want to transfer all messages or just last 2 years. I will click on all. Depend on you, what do you want? You can click 2 years, last 2 year messages or 1 year or also all. Then I click on transfer, transfer accounts. I click here, copy to your new device. And I click on the old phone, copy. It means it will copy the Google account. Unlock to continue setup. I need to put in my fingerprint or use password. I will just use password. Okay, copying your accounts. Great. So the Viber data won't be backed up. You need to back up this separate in the Viber application if you want to Viber backup. That's all. We go and click on next. And that's it. So this will take around 24 minutes now and it will transfer all data from the old phone to the new phone. Once all data is transferred, you will see here when you click here, it says transferring. Later it will say arranging your backup or arranging your files. You need to wait that these files will be arranged to the end. So this blue needs to come to the end and later after that, again, the blue bar needs to come to an end, and it says that it's finished with your transferring and finished with arranging your data. So basically, when you click now, there will be 21 minutes to transfer all data. And again, later, probably it will take another 1 hour or 2 hours to arrange all messages, pictures, photos. Just leave it there for an hour, 2 or 3 hours, depending how much it needs. And don't restart the phone until everything is done. Once it's finished, you can restart the phone once to make everything look nice and like it was on this phone. And then you are good to go and you can use your brand new phone with all your data copied from the old phone. So let me know in the comments how it did work for you, if everything was clear, if you have questions, or if you just want to say thank you or anything else. If you want to donate, the donation link is also in my channel. Just click on more under the video or on my about page on YouTube. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thanks for watching. If the video did somehow help you, then you can buy me a coffee. Donations are always appreciated. Thank you. You find the donation link in my about page and in the video description. Please also like, comment, and share the video. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.